Okay, this is such an easy and yummy recipe. So all you do is sit some berries. I get the frozen mixed berries, and I actually like the frozen ones for this recipe because when they defrost, it kind of turns into this juice that will sweeten your yogurt a little bit, right? So if you didn't think about it ahead of time to let it just sit out and defrost naturally, you could microwave it, but ideally we want to just like put it out the night before or sometime randomly just throw some berries into a bowl and stick them in your fridge for whenever you might be ready to make this. Okay, so once we have those defrosted berries, we're just gonna add the Greek yogurt. I like this brand. You could get like a organic, you know, pasture raised. I've always been really happy with this one, so I go with this. And then you just mix that together. And I like to add, and this is in your recipe, I like to add a little bit of lemon juice and sweetener just to make it a little bit sweeter and have a little more flavor. So just a little bit of lemon. And then just a little bit of, you could use Lakanto monk fruit sweetener. This is Swerve, it's the erythritol. You could use like stevia drops. You could use whatever sweetener you like. Sweeten it up a little bit and then just stir it up, and it's so easy. So that's it, that's all you do. And it's super packed with protein and very, very filling.